Mr. Hernandez, congratulations. I am so, so happy for you. Thank you for just being a great partner with me in the classroom and outside the classroom. I really appreciate how you're always willing to learn, and thank you for matching my crazy energy level. I feel so like appreciative of just what you do. I know that the Tigers and the Trojans would not be who they are today without you supporting. So just thank you for the love that you give me and our teammates and the kids. My gratefulness to you goes beyond words, so congratulations.
Fonzo, finally, you got your award, man. You completely deserve it. You're a big help to everyone in this school. You're for sure someone I can come to when I need help or when I have an issue. I feel like, you know, we've grown together as a CM team, and now seeing you as an IA girl, Ms. De Los Reyes, is amazing. You're gonna be a fantastic teacher one day. And we're really happy to see you in this award. You deserve it. Looking at my years like a martyrdom. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was
born for this. He's jumped in and set for classes. He coordinated the school-wide spelling bee. I know his team really appreciates him. He works with so many students. He's always out there at recess and lunch recess, supporting both the IA team and the CM team, and we're so thankful for him.
Team member has put on many different hats at Aspire InSkip Academy. His hard work, his dedication has really helped build InSkip who we are today. I want to congratulate Mr. Hernandez for all the hard work that he has put in this year and last year. You are a big part of our success. Congratulations, Mr. Hernandez. Epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily.
Congratulations, Mr. Hernandez. You totally deserve this. You are an amazing educator, a team player, a risk taker, willing to learn, even if it terrifies you. You are a great role model. I feel like you're one of those people who connects with students so easily. Not only are you an amazing colleague, you are, I'm proud to call you a friend. So congratulations, Fonzo.